enthusiasts. What can it do? It's capable of measuring radiation 20 times faster than the conventional good old guy.